Many areas are going to be pedestrianized, that cars are not going to be allowed. You could see it in many places in Europe already. Likely a lot of these things will come to New York.
And in New York City, you can get away with riding a bike. Most of the time it's faster. If you've driven in New York traffic, you're just sitting there.